into liturgy. Throughout our time here, we have experienced many changes and challenges, and now our time has come to an end.
To celebrate this, we have created the Year 6 Liturgy to thank St. Mary's for all they have done.
Please put your hands together as we say the morning prayer.
Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen. Father in heaven, I love you. You're with me night and day. I want to love you always, in all I do and say. I'll try to please you, Father. Bless me through this day. Amen.
We will now sing Burning in My Soul. Scripture about how our journey in St. Mary's. Revelations chapter 21,
verse 1 to 8.
Don't worry.
The new heaven and the new earth. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. The first heaven and the first earth had disappeared,
and the sea had vanished. And I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared and ready, like a bride dressed to meet her husband.
I heard a loud voice speaking from the throne.
Now God's home is with people.
He will live with them and they shall be his people. God
himself will be with them and he will be their God. He will wipe away all tears from their eyes. There will be no more death,
no more grief,
or crying, or pain. The old thing had disappeared.
Then the one who sits on the throne said, "And now I make all things new." He also said to me, "Write this, because these words are true and can be trusted." And he said, "It is done. I am the first and the last, the beginning and the end. To anyone who is thirsty, I will give the right to drink from the spring of the water of life without paying for it. Those who win the victory will receive this from me. I will be their God and they will be my children."
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 1, verse 6 to 11. Jesus is taken up to heaven. When the apostles met together with Jesus, they asked him, "Lord, will you at this time give the kingdom back to Israel?" Jesus said to them, "The times and occasions weren't set by my Father's own authority, and it is not for you to know when they will be.
But when the Holy Spirit comes upon you, you will be filled with the power, and you will be witnesses for me in Jerusalem, in all of Judea, Samaria, and to the ends of the earth." After saying this, he was taken up to heaven as they watched him and a cloud hid him from their sight.
They still had their eyes fixed on the sky as they went, when two men dressed in white suddenly stood beside them and said, "Galileans, why are you standing there looking up at the sky? This Jesus who was taken from you into heaven will come back in the same way that you saw him go."
Deuteronomy 6 verses 4 to 8, love God completely. Moses said, "Israel, remember this, the Lord and the Lord alone is our God. Love the Lord your God with all your soul and with all your strength.
Never forget the commands that I am giving you today. Teach them to your children. Repeat them when you are at home and when you are away, when you are resting and when you are working."
In Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke and John, it talks about the Last Supper. Jesus says his last moments with his friends. Just like us, everything comes to an end for a reason, and he has already set a path for us to walk upon.
Lord.
We will now read out some poems about our journey through St. Mary's.
From school to school, the old school, so wonderful indeed, but the fire, it seems, doesn't want to agree. It cackles and burns, tumbles and yearns, a school no more. A ping on the phone, notification to read. We're moving to St. Benedict's, what a joy indeed. Into year five, it glints in our eyes, into the hall St. Benedict's for I want a ball. To gum on the table, to mud on the floor, but it was very fun using, was very cool using crow books for fun, but it was off to a new school. Into year six, the tricks were over. In fact, it was like we each had a four-leaf clover. To whiteboard desk, to work getting done, but the inconvenient walls and the inconvenient slants gave us all bump notes ticked as an injury on our heads. But a new school, a new face, a new place to feel God's grace.
We've been together for 7 years, sharing our hopes, dreams and fears. Sharing a journey, laughing and growing, and now after secondary we are going. As school years go by, last year has been tough, with the fire, working at home and the online stuff. Hold on to the memories that we have shared, remembering friends and those who cared. We will continue to learn, to grow, and to make a difference.
We've learned so much over the years, and we have learned how to overcome our fears. As years pass by, we will never forget all the happy times we've had here. We are very sad to be leaving this school and everyone who came along on our journey. So we would just like to say a big thank you to you, St. Mary's.
Sadly, my time here at St. Mary's is coming to an end, but at least I'm not leaving here without any friends. With all the memories and laughs coming back to me now, St. Mary's will always take the crown. I will miss all of you here, but year 7 should never be a fear. Sometimes in life, things can be rough, but we must overcome that stuff. Now we're taking the values that we learnt here. St. Mary's, I loved my 8 years here. Thank you.
Throughout my years, I've met many peers who helped me grow, taking me through the gears. Sinon, Eva and Jude stayed friendly with me, even if I was rude. And thank you so much, I never even showed you my own MLD club. I've learned so many things and have become equipped for what life brings. COVID, virus, global warming and Ukraine makes you think the world is going insane. Family, friends, teachers and school are what happy and hope, giving skills, strength and wisdom to cope. Cherished memories and stories I take towards a good future I know I can make. From one chapter to the next, this is my story, not a text.
St. Mary's Spirit. Always look out for each other, inspire the younger people. Never hurt anyone. Time we put into our work. Mary, the Mother of God, a diverse community. Role models to the upcoming Year 6s, You Matter and St. Mary's.
St. Mary's. Make sure to say sorry. Together we pray. Make a difference. A smile can make someone's day. Remember that you are loved. You're amazing. St. Mary's Spirit.
Throughout my years of St. Mary's, from Corona to Fires to a new building, St. Mary's will always have a special place in my heart because it's where I grew.
The time and hour is now at hand. We're moving to a brand new land.
We still remain upon
this sphere, but God's protection will be near. There are good times ahead.
We will be led. Thank you, St. Mary's.
Lord, you are our saviour for everyone in the world, especially to those who are truly faithful to you and to Mary our Mother. St. Mary is an amazing school for people to learn, to grow and to make a difference and to show how to represent St. Mary's Spirit everywhere you go and also how to care for one another.
Memories are red, memories are blue. We all climbed up one ladder too, pushing us down, pushing us up. We all stayed strong as one. Throughout the help we got from each other and from our teachers, building learning for us, for everyone in the home, we all stayed strong as one. The ashes on the ground, the COVID spreading around, more and more cases. New viruses come, but we all stayed strong as one. Together forever in the heart, we all stayed strong.
My journey. My journey started from reception and it's ending in year 6. My journey has been hard and exciting, but my amazing new friends really helped me in hard times. My journey was an adventure, long and wild. With teacher helping me, I achieved my own. My journey outlasted the pandemic and the fire, and I learned to inspire. My journey was amazing. The St. Mary's community stayed strong and never gave up and fought for long. My journey is coming to an end. I made a lot of friends. My memories will stay and they will not go away.
St. Mary's Spirit, try your best, make someone smile. All the different right choices. You can believe safely. So, striving for success, prayerful, independent, resourceful, effective, inspirational, and cheerful.
Dear St. Mary's, throughout my years here, I've made many friends and memories. I would never have thought my time
here at St. Mary's have come to an end. I'm thankful for being taught by teachers who have helped me with all subjects and the kind staff around me. My favourite memories have been going to Briars, school trips and Golden Time. Now my time at primary school has come to an end. The memories I have made and the St. Mary's spirit will always be with me. Thank you, St. Mary's. Aliana.
Dear Lord, as we all sail to our new starts and beginnings, we ask you, Lord, to lead us to the best and bless our school. We thank you, God, for all the memories you've let us have. Amen.
Amen. Dear Lord, my life for the past 7 years are going to have massive impact on the years to come. And all thanks to you, the teachers, and let's not forget our loving friends who helped us along the way. From the fire to the battle against COVID, the St. Mary's community chain never broke or departed, no matter how far away we were. The teachers are kind and supportive like you. Help us, Lord, as we start a new and an exciting chapter in our lives. St. Mary, pray for us. Amen.
Amen. Dear Lord, when times are tough and the road is rough, we ask you to help us through. Jesus, guide us on the right path and give us courage to continue our journey through secondary. But also help us remember all of the good times we had at St. Mary's. Lord, help us achieve our goals and to never give up. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, please help all the Year 6s as they start their new journey into Year 7. Guide them on the right path to be a good role model in the future. Remind us we'll be okay as we head on to our new secondary. Please take care of us on our new adventures. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, we ask you to help the refugees in the world to stay safe and give them the Holy Spirit. God, I humbly ask you, fill them with wisdom to help them. Comfort my heart, give me strength, and help me on my journey to St. Benedict's. Well, not just me, but everyone. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, please help us in secondary school to do our best in everything we face, and in our future to make right choices in life, and to be faithful to you, our living God. Lord, hear us.
Lord, hear us.
Dear Lord, help us to have courage and faith as the horrific fire separated our community. Help us to learn, to grow, and to make a difference, and reunite our community together again. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, we hope that St. Mary's community grows. We hope that all the pupils of St. Mary's share God's love, helping our community. We hope they learn and grow and make a difference. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
Dear Lord, please give us courage to not be afraid of joining our secondary schools. We need bravery for our first day. Please, Lord, help me project my voice and help me through secondary school as I will grow throughout the years. Lord, hear us.
Lord, graciously hear us.
We have done some artwork to represent our journey at secondary at primary school. I have drawn a heart to represent our love and the fire and COVID are on the outside and we can't get in our love. There is two hands and a weather to represent our diversity at our school.
I've drawn a rose which represents Mary, and then I've wrote what St. Mary's means for me, which is service, love, peace and kindness, and Year 6 have all signed them.
I have made this picture to represent the fruits of the Spirit that will help me during secondary.
This drawing represents St. Mary's because it's a Catholic school and it's diverse in many ways.
I draw a cross to represent Jesus.
This art represents our time here at St. Mary's.
Me and Gabby did a banner to represent our school.
Me and Daniel did a picture of doves to represent the Holy Spirit.
It will help us in our journey to transition into secondary school.
I've painted a picture of Mary so I can remember all the good times I've had at St. Mary's.
I've drawn a cross on with four diminishing flames to show that Jesus was here with us, like in hardships like the fire.
I drew a picture of Mary to represent the peace that she brings to us.
I've drawn a dove because it represents the Holy Spirit, and I wrote a quote to go with it which says, "The Spirit never left but the ashes did."
I chose to draw this because it's about the scripture read, Jesus' resurrection.
We made this because we wanted to represent the St. Mary's Spirit in all kinds of ways.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back memories.
My favourite memory is when we were in year two when we wanted to go to Wales. We were really excited to see the sea, but when we got there, there was no water at all.
My favourite memory is when Year 6 went to Bryce and there was so much snow, so we were really lucky. So we sprinted outside and played with the snow. We had massive snowball fights and built snowmen.
My favourite memory is also when we went to Bryce, when we all had a snowball fight and everyone got involved.
My favourite memory is when we all came to St James's for the first time. This is my favourite memory because we're all reunited together after a long time.
One of my favourite memories is Briars. It was fun because we shared rooms with each other and every day we played fun games.
One of my favourite memories was when we did the Nativity because it was one of the first times I ever acted in a play.
My favourite memory was when I joined the football team.
My favourite memory is when it snowed at the old St Mary's. Me and Mrs Novak Williams had a snowball fight.
My favourite memory is when I joined the school down in October.
My favourite memory is when we went to Walsingham.
Because we got to see a beautiful shrine and a special holy house.
Dear Lord, thank you for all your hard work. I ask you as we move on to secondary school, as we all have to make new friends. We'll miss everyone as we move on. Please help us not to be scared as we take new steps in our lives. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for being by our side through tough times and bad times. Thank you for letting us grow and make a difference. Lord, we thank you for our food and our water, but now we thank you for helping us grow into our new world. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, I thank you for my time at St Mary's because I really enjoyed it, especially when I got my SATs results. They are really good and I was so proud of them. And I thank you for all the teachers who helped me learn all the things I'm supposed to learn so I can have a good future. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for guiding us through our journey, especially in the hard days. When the awful virus came and everything changed, then our school got burnt down. But thank you, Lord, for keeping our community strong when the awful things happened. Please help us as we take a new step and guide us through our journey. Amen.
Amen.
Dear St. Mary's, thank you for being an amazing school and always helping us, and for always understanding when we need help. Thank you for everything you have given us and all the happiness you have provided us. Thank you, St. Mary's. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for helping me throughout all these years in St. Mary's School. I want to thank all the teachers and staff at this wonderful place. I want to thank all my friends that were always by my side, even when sharing the ups and downs. I'm really thankful for my education, for I've learnt a lot, and hopefully I will learn more in secondary. St. Mary's will always have a special place in my heart, and I'll never forget my second home. Thank you, St. Mary's, for your spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for our community and our St. Mary's spirit. Our spirit has grown so much over the years, and I hope it does more. We've blossomed to become mature and respectful Year 6 pupils. Ms. Drayton and Mrs. Farrell have helped us so much through our time in Year 6, and I know they've made a positive impact on everyone's learning. I hope everyone will carry out that St. Mary's spirit to secondary and continue to spread the word of God. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for helping me. Dear Lord, thank you for helping me get through all the disasters and COVID throughout all these years. And thank you for helping me make all these wonderful friends at St. Mary's School. Amen.
Amen.
Dear God, thank you for bringing Year 6 back together after the fire, keeping us safe during COVID. I thank you, God, for the amazing memories that have happened during the years. We have spent 7 years here and it has been an incredible journey. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, these past few years haven't been the best. From the fire to COVID, we've struggled, but you have strongly kept us going. There have been good days and bad days, but you've never stopped helping us. You have given all of us courage and strength, as you are our biggest role model. So I'd like to take this moment to say thank you. Thank you for life, for humans, for animals, for St. Mary's, for happiness, for
for good things and some bad things, for you and for everything. Thank you. Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for my time at St. Mary's and the wonderful memories I've made. I'm thankful for all of my friends and teachers, and I hope everyone has a wonderful time in Year 7. Thank you for giving courage to everyone starting a new path. Thank you for giving love to those who need it and love to all of us. Keep us, all of us, one and strong. Amen.
Amen.
Dear God, I thank you for being beside me through my journey in St. Mary's School. I also thank you for helping me pass that really good. I want you to help us all transition into secondary school and to get good scores in future exams. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you St. Mary's for everything and for helping me throughout all my years and guiding me throughout all primary. Thank you St. Mary's for giving me all the knowledge I have and for everything. I will always remember you and treasure you in my heart. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, thank you for guiding me through your primary school and thank you for showing me how to be loving and kind. Thank you for giving me a place in your heart and giving me a home on the right hand of God. Thank you for guiding me to success. Thank you for helping me through days of grey and loving me through each one. Thank you for forgiving me when I have done wrong. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Lord, I thank you for all the things you did for us on our journey, for persevering with us and staying by our side through and through until Year 6. I hope that you give us the power to pull through and be with you forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
And have a good time. It's time to come together. It's a celebration. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here. A dedication to last through.